There is an, has anybody heard for about a special needs drum players? Anybody in the audience? We have a whole group of special needs drum players. They're called the free drum and bugle players. Who's it making the noise, interrupting my speech? Give it up for free drum players! Are we surprised these guys are selected for world championship? Veronica, you're the director for the free drum and bugle players. Tell us how this happened. How we've had a full team of special needs get into world championship competing against 19 other bands and none of them are special needs. How did that happen, Veronica? Veronica Garcia is the director of the free drum and bugle players. They are here on Long Island. Let's hear from Veronica.
Hi, how are you, everybody? Thank you so much. The Free is so excited to be here this evening, and we can't be more excited to represent our Free Players Drum and Bugle Corps. This is a small grouping of the Free Drumline. The director and senior music coordinator of our Free Drum and Bugle Players is Mr. Brian Calhoun. None of this would be possible without his innovation and his commitment to this program, so we're really excited to have him. And this group of people is going to Indianapolis in August 2018, and they are going to be part of Drum Corps International's showcase. They're going to be competing against world-class drum and bugle corps, and it's absolutely amazing that we've been invited to participate, and we just can't wait. They're prepping, and they're so excited, and they're terrific. And Brian, what's this year's theme?
So this year's theme is inspired by the movie Rocky. It's called Against All Odds. It's going to be an underdog story about achieving the impossible, rising up and proving that you can stand amongst the best in the world. And when it's all said and done, it's not about winning, it's about proving that you can be there, proving that you can go the distance, proving that you can work hard. And if you're willing to work hard, if you're willing to have heart, and you're willing to have that desire to push yourself as far as you could go, you can achieve anything.
And importantly, the question as an organization, who do we support? Who are we supporting when we come to your program? Why are we funding or why are we sponsoring your program? So what we do differently at Gift of Life USA is we bring the beneficiaries to come and thank you through their performance. And through this year, our main theme is to raise funds for autistic students going to college. And one of them is here, Rachel. Rachel wants to pursue further education. We are helping her with her further education. We hope she graduates. And she also wants to run a school for specially abled children and adults. So we are raising funds for her. And we are also helping our friends here, the free drum players, go into world championship. We are helping promote the special needs entrepreneurs. There seems to be a need on Long Island where we want to connect the special needs entrepreneurs with some of the special needs individuals who have job seeking opportunities. So we are trying to connect the dots here. So we're trying to bring both of them to our program so they can meet each other, introduce each other, and at least spread the word. And we all can grow as one big special needs community. So that's what we do in a nutshell. So we don't have to explain, we explain by example. You guys are absolutely amazing, very well deserving of world championship. Once again, a huge round of applause.